one of the best in the business on my prelim night. We knew where we stacked up, and man, I just knew I had to get to work a little bit. You know, it helped me so much to have Casey run my other car and run a lot of attention to my, run a lot of, you know, opinions of his and everything to me. And wow, I don't know what to say. I was trying to blow that motor up, but that SR11 is one badass piece. So, you know, pretty cool to get SR11 in victory lane here on the final night. And, you know, everybody that's involved with me, Dr. Kate Shaw and Smith Titanium, we had those brand new Smith tie arms on the back of this thing, and man, it just hooks the car so well. So, oh man, I don't know what to say.
I can tell you one thing. Last year, Tanner rolled a race car that was bent to third. You rebuilt that car twice before you rolled to the A. You finished third that night. Talk about the satisfaction of looking into that one and the time and effort you boys put in for this car to get rolled for the first time.
Yeah, it just comes down to having great people around me, man.
Enjoy it. Our 22nd different winner of the Jumbo Nationals, Tanner Dorsett, takes